Kevin, Kate, you want to go after LC here? Getting there just enough?
No,
Kevin, he lives in the city that had 25 years.
Hey, I know the stats, all right?
You know, it's like someone give you a point back because the Niners didn't make the Super Bowl 3 years ago.
Flashbacks to last year's ball game. Our Army only three quarters in a hand. And our forces bowling. Well, I would do the same here. Mark, going on top of the end zone.
Temperatures into the mid-70s, it's the warmest day of forecast for those offshore. So, that is your AccuWeather. 7 day for LA Metro Orange County. Notice there, coming week, we start talking about a more significant area of low pressure. That puts a chance of rain 40%, even 50% for Thanksgiving. Looks like it could be a wet Thanksgiving. Certainly the coolest day of forecast at 66.
Trophy. Welcome to the studio, Kevin, alongside Matt.
there's so many things that he does really well. He's still young. He's still figuring out how to do the drop-back passing game. Late shift here by the Steelers. Turns, hands to Murray. Has to prove his way to it, but this thing can't come flying off of both edges.
I always love the time and care the officials take to make sure it's exactly right. And then the center just picks the ball up and throws it anyway. It doesn't matter. Guys gotta get to the other side. DeMarco Murray will be the back. For the moment, Johnny Smith.
That little venue was nice. They had a little rooftop in Virginia, one of them apartment buildings.
Yeah. It was TIFF.
Huh?
It was TIFF.
You said what?
I said it was TIFF.